My congratulations. My name is Anatolii Tkachuk. I represent Lutsk National Technical University, Ukraine. The results of the research on the topic are presented to your attention. It's development and interaction of the virtual technical function concept which Internet of Things platforms on the exchange example of the 5G standard. Introduction. Communication between process is defined as a method of interaction and data exchange between telecommunication and information system. These systems typically process large amount of information and are able to interact with each other regardless of hardware and software implementation. They are relatively complex and require significant technological and economic resource to develop, upgrade and improve mobile and network standard. To simplify the structure of large-scale application system, it is necessary to develop and implement modern means of interaction in the overall complex of telecommunication and information network that could meet to the needs of potential users. During the 20s of the 21st century, the system of mobile telecommunication, which had already acquired tens of billion of users developed rapidly according to various research. The number of connected devices in 2021 reaches around 50 billion and it is still constantly growing. It's can see in figure 1. With the growing demand for mobile telecommunication network, there is a constant need to expand their capabilities, meeting needs for traditionally a new service leads to an increase in traffic flow, and this the depletion to radio frequency resource. Given that the traffic is constantly increasing due to the emergence of additional service, such as remote control of automated process, control of logistics complex. This contributes to the fact that the number of various connection mobile network system will continue to grow. Next slide. As shown in figure 1, it is expanded that by end of 2021 there will be more than 50 billion networking syncing in the world, and IPv6 addressing capabilities will allow for virtual to no restriction to identify any element in the network. It is clear that such process significantly affect the quality of functional to global transport networks. Hyper-automatization, blockchain, artificial intelligence security, distributed cloud and animal system create new opportunities in the strategic technological trends, however, in turn, reduce the bandwidth of telecommunication system and global networks. Today, the number of device and user connect to the 5G networks is growing rapidly, and telecommunication equipment developers and operators trying to respond to new challenges and continue to improve the architecture of mobile networks and regulate their interaction. 45 generation networks, 4G, 5G, have become the next stage in evolution of such network. The 5G network communication system has significantly improved the quality, QoS, of custom service in the connect test of increasing data reception transmission in the network, but with the growth of traffic, the quality of service has gradually begun to deteriorate. Increasing the number of different devices connected to the mobile network based on 5G technologies provides data transfer speeds on more than 10 gigabit second, but of large statisticist certain category of users. The problem of improving the effectivity of mobile traffic flow therefore remains relevant. Slide 4, research methodology. One of the main advantages offered in the implemented by telecommunication network is the ability to freely move the subscriber from its own zone to the another zone server by mobile telecommunication network and network of other operators. In this case, the subscriber must maintain this personal profile of service in other networks, be to room service. But unlike fixed networks, in mobile telecommunication, switches, trigger points, and service profile are not provided in the form of static data, but are determined during registration. Each of the three CIE EPC project system show into figure 2 has its own set of service E, S for I, S for G, S for K, which are shown by lines. The interaction of such lines a service that are same for these networks. As the number of CIE EPC project system increases, the overall service platform S for I, G, K decreases. In accordance which ITUT ITC1 for GPP standards in the mobile telecommunication network of the CIE EPC projects enabled the subscribers to the use functional of the home network which outside. In visiting network the improved concept to video home system was to some extent limited the declarative. Next slide. The 15th generation 5G networks, which is defined as the next stage evolution of the 40th generation LTE 4G, forms the basis which proposed virtual technical function concept. Can meet the actual needs of subscribers, namely can be quite voluming and depend only the degree of cooperating between operators and their technical capabilities. Compatibility of the equipment. In this case, CIE EPC project system that offer they subscribe a global roaming service must support virtual technical function. In this system, if this system have the capabilities of a subscribe service of a similar VHS service from beginning, taking into account internet of seen traffic. In next slide. In 5G networks and its modification routing in the data transmission mode carried out in the packet switching mode. These types of traffics of classic mobile networks and internet of seen traffic in nature because the data is transmitted by pulsation rather than a counting stream. It should be noted that such pulsation a different signification from each other, so it is necessary of consider them both individual and as a whole. One of main advance offered by mobile telecommunication network is the ability to freely move the subscribe from its zone to one of another zone served by mobile telecommunication network of other operators. This each of this is CIE EPC project system show in figure 3 has its own set of service S for I, S for G, S for K, which shown by lines. Increasing to the number of CIE EPC project system increases the overall service platform S for IGK. The degree to which the virtual technical function concept is proposed, which will meet the actual needs of subscriber, will be quite extensive and will depend only on the degree of cooperation between operators, their technical capabilities, compatibility of users' equipment. In addition, a CIE EPC project system that offer global roaming service to their subscribers must support virtual technical function is the system have capabilities of a subscribe service similar to the VHS service. results. In addition, CIEPC project system then will offer global roaming service to the subscribed must support virtual technical function if this system has the capability of subscribe service similar to the VHS service from the very beginning. The 5G mobile standard has allowing evolving science 2015, which 5G data capacity exchange 1 gigabit seconds. 5G is a relatively new technology that should provide a possible application using a single universal device interaction most of the existing communication infrastructures. 5G technology has a bandwidth up to 40 megahertz. It is a wireless technology which contain limitation and the supported on the 4W. 5G providers need speed data transfer which greater capacity. The main service are its dynamic access to information, devices which artificial intelligence capabilities and a wide range of different application. One way to solve this issue is to quickly manage of structure of the switching networks, which long variable components of the flow values. Is it proposed to apply some methods of operation management of the mobile network by adjusting the flows branches of the system, which can improve the quality of service load between base station to another extent, spatio temporal methods of processing information enable is wave fields and radio signal received simultaneously in spatially spaced mobile reception points using both active and passive radio reception methods. This process adds a level of digital intelligence to device that would otherwise be main jealous. Device can transmit real-time data without human intervention, capability to topical traffic and internet of thin traffic. Next slide. It should be noted that structure of Internet of Thin is considered dominant, and the structure of transport and global network that perform the function of long distance information transmission is also considered a secondary component. Forever has function of a transport network gaining more and more weight is Internet of Thin traffic will continue to grow rapidly, so the quality of QoC will determine. Figure 4 show an approximate schedule for implementation of 5G and internet of SIN mobile service during the day. The cars of typical traffic and internet of SIN traffic may coincide of different, especially at height. When the presence of staff is almost leveled. In this case, the technologies of operations of both the equipment itself and the needs of energy capacity change. The main upscale to binding large LANs, which services alone it's, is a non-linear growing of broadband traffic due to the growing number of devices connected to the network. Next slide. The quality of work will be relatively stable, which the long number device in diapason and will depend of the network topology of the class and the defined tasks. As the volume of device increases, broadband traffic will increase dramatically, so adding new device will reduce the performance of such a network, which the growth of shared traffic it is disable to devise the typical network traffic and IoT Internet of SIN traffic globally into separate streams. The concept assumes that Internet of SIN can resourcely after the development of modern society as it will allow many process to take place without the need for human intervention. Trust Internet of SIN today consists of many incorrected networks, each of which deals with and solve its problems. Analytical processing of existing mobile telecommunication network construction project made it possible to highlight remarks of technical characteristic of mobile telecommunication network construction projects, which restricted to the potential possibility of implementation any virtual technical function implementation which a given quality of telecommunication network at the telecommunication network concept. Full visualization network function will be implemented in infrastructure following mobile standard. Will include control of management for QIC policy of maintenance and generalization of traffic mobile networks and Internet of SIN. The networks will have new solution in the field to infrastructure mobile nodes base extension of communication moving nodes and mobile transport networks moving backhaul which will be decided by the need to implement different technologies in creating intelligent transport network which virtualization of control and management function network. Conclusions. In the implementation of concept is it it is advisable to organize a centralized subscribed database on the classic network and the Internet of Sin network, which participates in the operation of virtual technical function. The general picture of harmonization of mobile communication standard for the next generation is formed. The general purpose of the research and parallel tasks that need to be dealt with for further elaboration on the concept of virtual technical function is solving the essays to of development of telecommunication networks of mobile communication and the interaction which Internet of Sin worked out. The possibility of IoT is that it's be formed in different condition, in the condition of the ultra high density network and example in the city, and low density networks which limited interconnection, for example in low density environments which to coverage by wireless network. The stage prospects of the development of mobile communication system in the concept virtual technical function are considered a defined of concepts and separate crises of the realization results. Some aspects of the advancement of mobile communication system are given, taking into account the proceeding technologies and recommendation of the ITU. The basic principles of communications and mobile communication considered the potential of any realization of virtual technical function, which the set requirement to the quality of service and the described. Further research is planned to humility of problems of the virtual technical function projects, namely of organization, monitoring and management of the subscribed database, which can usually have different technology and speeds. Thank you very much for your attention.